Yeah, it's one of my favorites. I love the name. Oh, crap. All right, so I actually call this the Blue Illusion for a reason. It's because there's no blue. There's literally no blue anywhere to be found. Imagine picking up a simple blue box and in the fairest possible manner and under no cover of any kind. The Blue Illusion is the cleanest all-around color-changing box that your spectators will ever witness. So I call this the Blue Illusion, all right? And I love the name. The name is... Oh, snap. Well, I call it... Well, yeah, I know. I call it blue actually for a reason. Watch here. Look. Look. It's because there's no blue at all. But if you had to name a card, what card would you say? And you can see it here, if you want. Four of spades. Is there a reason you chose the four of spades? Is it because you knew that this was literally the only blue card in the whole entire deck? Is that why you named that one? Now you have, what? You have to admit that's a little weird, isn't it? Because there was never any blue cards in the deck. The box was never blue at all, and your four of spades was also never blue in the first place. It's always been red. Which is why I call it the Blue Illusion. With a simple wave, the entire box visually changes from blue to red, and all six sides can be clearly shown. It's more than just an illusion. It's a Blue Illusion.